phone. Basically, with this one, you want to pair it with Phoenix. Because... yeah. Disable when they say when you become unconscious, so... it can also be used multiple times. So, yes. But we're not going to be raising it up, so... okay. What can we get with this much? Oh, we've only got, yeah. We could get a couple of speed pluses. Assuming that having several of those would make me really fucking fast and basically wipe the floor with anything. Look, we'll just... look. Get a rigging grid, I don't care. Because these items can be duped anyway. Okay, is there anything in this room now? No, okay. I thought there might be a Dio, but no. Cool. Can we go in here now? Fair enough. I guess now we'll grind for, station? We'll grind for Sid's High Wind limit break. We won't have to do too much because I think we've shifted him over to his level 3. We're not going to break 100 hours in this game. No. Refuse. I think at about 4:15, I'll go outside, quickly get my laundry. Just past that time, the sun's gone, then the clothes start to become cold. Just wondering where Ruby Weapon is now. Where's the Ruby Boy? Kinda makes me want to Is it just like it only occasionally pokes its little tentacle out? Once you've done so, be sure you have fought at least one random battle after defeating Ultimate Weapon. Then look for a weird red thing. Okay. Okay. We just need one battle, apparently. We'll be right back. That probably would have been useful. Would have been useful. I might. Did I save? I didn't. Hey, there he is. Okay. Oh well. Okay, so. This thing is quite beefy. 800,000. What's this one? Counter material. Where do we find that? Northern crater. Okay. So what's the okay, AP 500, okay, that'd be very nice to level. It's actually a perfect, candidate for the Kate Sith slot trick. So I'm tempted to try to kill two birds with one stone here. I'm very tempted. How about we just we fight him just to see how much bullshit he is. Because I hear he is very bullshit. You're safe here. Obviously, we don't need them to. We're gonna have full cure, sure. Mine would be nice, I think. I'd really like that to, yeah, be mastered before we go into this battle. Definitely recommend a ribbon. Okay. That's pretty good. I sprinting. It's tempting, I think I might do that. Not weak to anything. Wait, status vulnerabilities, darkness, slow, and paralyzed. Oh, we can be paralyzed, eh? Well, dazes all day. Just dazes, dazes, dazes. Cool. They mention, like, the combination you should put on a particular character. Okay, they say pair, so pair this with HP absorb. Okay. 80s materia mime. They say mime, so we'll spread it out a bit. Spread it out a bit. We'll give mine to Yuffie because she's got the Knights of the Round. Yeah. Yeah, a HP plus high level. Yeah, I know I'm probably underleveled for this, but, you know. Increase the power, so it's gonna be for, Ultima, yeah? Unless Cloud's got that. Anything here? Okay, yeah. Yeah, definitely. Because this is double. So there's potential for several things to be mastered. But that's what we want. Now what's another very high level one that we want, kinda? Interesting, but we don't obviously want that on Yuffie. What's zero? Can't load her up with everything. I mean, if we're just using this for the purposes of getting a lot of materia mastered, this is the perfect battle for it, so. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I have my doubts as to whether or not I can defeat this enemy in my first try, but remember, I have done the W item glitch, so I've got a lot of megalixes. So there's that. Dirty. We could do that. We could do that. Yeah. It's coming along, don't worry. I mean, we could even have double materia. I'm just rearranging some things, don't worry about it. Okay. I mean, I'm reluctant to put anything other than those things on them. I don't want to compromise their defense too much. So I'll give them all hero drinks, big guard, megalixes. Should be right. So yeah, in here. Yep. We down there. I might actually want to get a few HP pluses. Or a few different materia that we... It's like 50,000 AP. I think that's like the most they can get in a single battle. So I just want to make sure it's perfect. Yeah, like this is perfect here. Yeah, we need lots of AP for this one too. And yeah, so I think that works out for double. Yeah. Yeah, that'll probably be close to being mastered, yep. Same with Ultima, that'd be good. It'd be Turbo, yeah, that's good. What are we gonna put for you, though? Full Cure, we don't need that. We can... No, I mean... We need like a really hard to level up one there, so that effect, that's nice, but it's triple. That'll definitely be mastered. That'll definitely be mastered. But we, it's, do we need triple? We don't need triple, do we? If anything, Bahamut Zero, actually, so... What? Yeah. And then, Yeah. No. Yeah, nah. I can't put them up there because, like, yeah, you know what I mean. Maybe I can put them on Yuffie though. And mine will have to go also on Yuffie. sacrificial one. We're putting that just to make sure that we got like high level HP. Yeah. Do we? Yeah, we kind of do. Okay. I'm trying to make this make sense to myself. Yeah, that's these are perfect. I mean, that doesn't need to be there. We don't need triple, it's just overkill, but that'll work out. Quad magic, though. What would I want to do four times in a row? Maybe contain? Or comet? I feel like that's the best combo, though. Don't see where it is. Yep. Out. They'll get all triple. 150,000 AP. That they're mastered. Yeah, that works out. Quadra, comet, double cart, full cure. Probably won't be using it. Alright. Now we'll just get into the foo-foo slots. Yeah. Okay, we're switching that. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's good. I mean, we can't use this one, but it'd be the perfect one to use it for. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? But that's a tough one to level up, I guess. Okay, so that could be leveled in one hit. And it's a counter-attack. Sure. So many gaps still. We probably need a few HP pluses. We'll just chuck them in there. What other do they... W summon materia? Nah. That's gonna be great. I'm not sure they'll be leveled, but they'll be very high. One person has an enemy skill, right? Yeah, then, and that's all we need. Okay. Jata. I mean, it doesn't matter, but yeah, that'd be nice. That'd be nice. Really need a HP plus. So we'll actually, no, we won't. Right, these ones. Oh shit. W item. That'll be so good. That'd be sure good. Okay, so obviously W summon or slash all. Slash all might be interesting. But I think the tentacles come up from behind, so you... Yeah, we're basically in a pincer position. Hmm. Hmm. I really do think we just get a couple more HP pluses. Don't use anything where it's a waste, you know what I mean? Hmm. Alright, let's look at the other stuff. Morph, we don't need. All don't need. MP absorb, we can put that somewhere, can't we? Sure. I feel like we definitely want to put like a HP plus. Yeah, we want to put one there for Cloud, but I don't know. Just want to squeeze the most out of the material, you know what I mean? Added cut when paired with what? I don't know. Slash all. I don't know. Okay, two more. Why not? Okay. I doubt I can get this done. I doubt it. But I'd definitely like to try. I want to see how hard this thing will hit. Like, it's got a lot of HP. But will I be able to nail it? That's what I'm curious about. So Apocalypse and Mistile with these, gonna get a lot of AP there. Mistile, everyone's equipped with Ribbon. Hmm. And no, we need the fire. We need that there, and we need that there. Oh wait, do we need Phoenix up there? In double? Just we could get mine, couldn't we? Oh look, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. What about the summons? Yeah, they're fine. No worries.